What's up everyone? So in this video, I'm going to show you how to profit from cow and chicken gacha. From finding sellers, to breaking them and selling them back again. So first you have to download the Discord app, or you can just open it up with your browser, that's fine. Join the Lost Nemo Discord server, I'll put the link in the description. And after that, you just have to scroll down until you find the Buy Providers channel. That's the place where you buy providers like chicken, cow, sheep, and other stuff. So first I'm going to explain about the chicken gacha and profit. So in the Buy Providers channel, you just have to search up for these keywords. First you can search up for place chicken. You can search up for chicken farm. Chicken, or just you can search up for just chicken. And then you just have to scroll down until you find someone that sells for the rate of 5 per 1 to 5.5 per 1. Just try all of those 4 keywords that I've mentioned earlier, but I suggest you to just buy the chicken at least with the rate of 5.2 per 1 to make sure that you profit from this gacha. If you are doing the cow gacha and profit, you can search up for the keywords placed cow, pea cow, cow farm, or just cow. And you just have to scroll down until you find someone that sells the cow at the rate of 5 per 1 to 5.5 per 1. Just like the chicken, try all of the keywords that I've mentioned earlier, and also buy at least with the rate of 5.2 per 1. As of making this video, those are the prices for them, but I'll make an update in the comments if anything have changed. You can buy them placed or unplaced, it's up to you. It doesn't really matter, but if you're buying it placed, you will get more profit from it. I will tell you why later. Just be patient, don't be in a rush, because if you are buying it lower than the rate of 5 per 1, you will lose some of your warlocks. So after you bought them, make sure that there is nothing on the cow or chicken before breaking it. For example, if there is an egg on the chicken or cow, pick it up first before breaking it. And if you're lucky enough, you will get a chicklish or calfleash from breaking the cow or chicken. And they are worth 30 to 35 diamond locks now. But even if you didn't get them, don't worry about it, because if you buy the cow or chicken at the rate of 5.2 per 1 or above, you should profit some more locks. So after breaking the chickens or cow, just plant the seeds in your ward. Don't sell the seeds, because whenever you are harvesting the trees, they will have a chance to also drop a chicklish or a calfleash. And also if you are selling the seeds, you will lose some more logs. I suggest you to use Dreamcatcher staff and also Harvester of Sorrow whenever you are harvesting the trees, just to maximize your profits. Plus if you bought the chickens or cows placed, you could sell the auto farm ward for something around 30 warlocks after you are done breaking the cows or chickens. So that's all for this video. I hope all of you will get a chicklish or calfleash from doing this. And also you have to be patient whenever you are buying the cows or chickens. Don't buy it below the rate of 5 per 1. Good luck everyone, and as always, I'll see you next time.